at the conquistador hung out on the outside of the room the entire time.
No, yeah, total strategy, Briggs. Clearly it paid off.
Goofy dance. But acting general manager Corbin would not believe who the conquistador actually was. The real general manager of Monday Night Raw is on a vacation right now. Kurt Angle sticks it to Corbin, and now Angle and John Cena have qualified for the World Cup to determine the best ever at Crown Jewel in 4 weeks in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, streaming live on the WWE Network. What a field.
Just shaping up. We know 6 more men to join the fray. It's going to be an unbelievable, unforgettable tournament for sure.
Kurt, excuse me. Congratulations on the win, and what a surprise. You are now headed to WWE Crown Jewel to compete in the WWE World Cup. This is huge. Welcome back.
Well, technically, I'm still on vacation.